A Risingville man has now been arrested on 49 counts of sex abuse charges.
According to New York State Police, out of Painted Post, 43-year-old Christopher Vosberg, has been arrested following a year-long investigation. New York State Police say a complaint claims that Vosberg had sexual contact with a minor at a Corning residence back in 2013. He now faces 49 counts of sex abuse and endangering the welfare of a child charges. Vosberg was taken to the Steuben County Jail.